Sorry about that. Welcome to the stream again, guys. My name is Derek, and I'm going to be your host for this evening. I do apologize about that. I was having some technical difficulties there with the mic and the sound of the game, so it's kind of weird that I was having that, but, you know, it is what it is. All right, guys. Oh, boy. Crazy weather we're having in Miami tonight. A lot of rain. But we're going to do some Undertale tonight, man. I want to get this game going again. Alright. And I want to let everybody know also to please go ahead and support your local Miami chapter for esports gaming. It's going to be for Game Trep. Please visit them at GameTrep.com or even give them a quick follow at Game Trep on Twitter. They've been doing some pretty good things around the area, and it would be nice for you guys to actually check it out. Alright, let's continue. Alright, I remember this. Welcome to Snowden Town. All right, snowed in, get it? Hello, traveler, how can I help you? Well, I'd like to buy some stuff. Tough glove, what would you like to buy? Cinnabon. What do I got? 234? What is this? Eat it twice. It has abs on it. Manly bandana, tough glove. This is armor. Heals 11, it's my own recipe. Alright, well, little armor won't hurt, and then if you eat it twice, sure, that'll help too. Let's talk. Let's say hello. Hey, Skylar Zorgan, thank you so much for tuning into the stream tonight. How are ya? Everything good? I can't remember the last time I saw Fresh Face around here. Doing some Undertale tonight. I've been wanting to play again. I've had the bug ever since the last time I played this. Where did you come from? The capital? You don't look like a tourist. Are you here by yourself? What to do here? You're gonna get laid tonight? Oh man, that's awesome. It's always good to get laid. You want to know what to do here in Snowden? Yeah man, at least you need to get some action up in your life. You know what I mean? You can't just sit back and just let life pass you by. If you're gonna get laid, go do it. I didn't check, but is Go Eat Rice streaming? I haven't checked. Usually she does. I didn't get any notification on my phone, so I don't know. But thank you so much for tuning in to me. The town has gotten a lot more interesting since then. Town history. Think back to your history class a long time ago. First timer. Whoa. We gotta take that back. When you say first timer, are you saying first timer for getting laid? Monsters lived in the ruins back there in the forest. Long story short, we all decided to leave the ruins and head for the end of the caverns. Along the way... Oh man, congrats, Skylar! Along the way, some fuzzy folk decided to like the cold and set up camp in Snowden. Oh, and don't think about trying to explore the ruins. The door's been locked for ages, so unless you're a ghost or can borrow under the door, forget about it. I want to know about my life for a little bit. Life is the same as usual. A little catastrophic. I don't know if I even got that right. Ah, okay, she's streaming. She's probably doing Rocket League. She's been on Rocket League so much lately. Oh, man. Yeah, we got done watching Sword Art Online with the wife a little bit, so she was finishing up the first season on Netflix. So we just finished that, and now I wanted to stream for a while. Alright, so let's see. Item. Manly bandana. Use. Alright. Item. Bandage. Use. Some kind of goo, your HP is just maxed out. Oh, why did I do that? Item. Bicycle. So man, who's the lucky girl? Who's the lucky girl, Skylar? You gotta let me know, man. You gotta give us the cheese on this. Oh, tough glove item. All right. Mom says a sleeping can recover your health above your max HP. What's maximum HP? Welcome to the Snowden, Snowden's Premier Hotel. One night is 80... Wow, 80 bucks. Nah, I'm cool. My girlfriend Alexa, oh man. That's cool, man. That's nice, you know. Get around to that. Last time I checked, you're pretty young though, aren't you, Skylar? Don't want to walk to try the under snow tunnels. They're efficiently laid out. I don't believe that. The lady over there, something about her disturbs me. This one? Isn't my little Cinnamon just the cutest? Bun buns are so adorable. Teehee. Have you played this game before though, Skylar? Have you played Undertale? Awful teens tormented, a local monster by decorating its tree like horns. We started giving that monster presents to make it feel better. I'm like a skeleton, I'm gonna bone her. That's pretty funny, man. Pretty funny. It's a carefully decorated tree. Some of the presents are addressed from Santa to various locals. Nice, man. So what have you been playing lately, man? I mean, there's so many games coming out. What are you playing? Gotta know. Gotta know what everybody's playing right now. Are you gonna pick up Doom when it comes out? Grillsby. Oh. No matter where I go. Why can't ghosts have kids? Oh man, I hate to ask. Why can't ghosts have kids? I want new drinks and hot guys. Oh man. Isn't human food different from monster food? It does things like spoil. Because they have a Halloweeny. Man, keep them coming. Keep them coming, man. You're going to be here all night. Skylar Zorgan, everybody. Skylar Zorgan. He's going to be here all night. Stand-up comedy routine in the Recon's chat rooms all night till 11 o'clock, probably. The capital's getting pretty crowded. I've heard they're going to start moving here. I don't want to see the erasure of our local culture. But I definitely want to see some city slickers slip into the butts. The jukebox is broken. Of course it is. Also, we're sentries, but we never get any respect. I wish those skeletons would throw us a bone. We love bones. Ah, I get it, because they're dogs. You better watch where you sit down in here, kid, because that big guy will jump onto your lap and give you lots of love and affection. Oh, man. How do babies paint walls? Oh, guys, here we go. How do babies paint walls, Skylar? I'm thinking of getting a spike collar to show off my personality. It makes a statement like, attach the leash to me and take me for a walk, please. Oh god, here we go. It's a playing poker against itself. Oh no, what happened to my chat? I think it reset it after a while. That's weird. You better tell me, Skylar, I did not hear the end of the joke. Someone told me that there are plenty of fish in the sea. Well, I'm taking that seriously. I'm literally going to make out with a fish. Good for him. Those days are part of the Royal Guard, the elite baby barfs. Ah. I got a joke for you, Skylar. Here's one for you. There are two pretzels walking down the street and one got assaulted. Let's see. Grillsby said that he'd offer you a glass of water, but he doesn't touch the stuff. Huh. This place is pretty cool. I got my jokes too, man. I do. I got my jokes. Everyone is always laughing and cracking jokes, trying to forget our modern crisis. Dreariness, crowding, lack of sunlight. I would join them, but I'm just not very funny. Oh, it's also how hard you throw them. What the hell? This thing's creepy as hell. But we smile anyway. Why? We can't do anything. So why be morose about it? Let's see what else is here. Oh, there's a local library. What do you know? That look in your eye. You're someone that has trouble doing crosswords, aren't you? Yeah, man. So really, what have you been playing, man? I gotta know. Are you gonna pick up Doom? That's plenty of games coming out soon. Then you got in October, you have Gears of War. Not sure if you play that. It's pretty good. Alright, welcome to the library. Yes, we know. The sign is misspelled. It is? I didn't even notice. Moved out of our old city home. We braved harsh, damp swampland. Your mama's so stupid, when she got hit with a cup, she told the cops she got mugged. Oh, that one's good. That's pretty good. I actually like that one, to be honest. Let me see, I think I have an old joke here in me. Let me see. It said most of my jokes are not very appropriate for streaming. it could get me in a lot of trouble, so I try to keep that a little bit down. Ah, the 360. Ah, hey, listen, man, there's a lot of good stuff with the 360. I still like Titanfall. I have it for the Xbox One. Are they making anything good for the 360, or is it just like all ports of like the what we have out right now? I haven't touched my 360 in a while. Wow, that thing says Librarby. There's a lot of mail here. It's a mailbox overflowing with unread junk mail. This mailbox is labeled Papyrus. Look inside. Yeah, why not? It's empty. Aww. Poor Papyrus. Whatever is the... How? It's locked. They make some goo games. Wow. Good games. There you go. I thought that was another joke you were telling. It's locked from the inside, huh? Interesting. Alright. Oh man, what's going on here? What? This is confusing. What's going on? Oh! Wow, that was kind of freaky. Human, allow me to tell you about some complex feelings. Feelings like the joy of finding another pasta lover. The admiration for another's puzzle-solving skills. The desire to have a cool, smart person think you're cool. These feelings, they must be what you are feeling right now. I can hardly imagine what it must be like to feel that way. Cards Against Humanity, man, that thing. I've played Cards Against Humanity. It is so awesome, especially when you're drunk. I don't know if you're old enough to drink, but man, it's freaking awesome. I like Sans. Sans is good, man. it's Papyrus. I don't know what having lots of friends is like. I pity you, lonely human. Worry not. You shall be lonely no longer. I, the great Papyrus, will be your friend. Say it. No. No, this is all wrong. I can't be your friend. You are a human. I must capture you. Then I can fulfill my lifelong dream. Powerful, popular, prestigious. That's Papyrus. MC Steve. I'm going to go with MC Steve, right? I got that right? Or is it Muck Steve? MC Steve, thank you so much for tuning into the stream. I do appreciate you coming aboard, and welcome to the chat. The newest member of the Royal Guard. Papyrus blocks away. Oh, man. We're not going to fight Papyrus, all right? He's going to act. Let's see. Let's check Papyrus. Papyrus attacks 20, defense 20. He likes to say, nyehehe. Let's see. Nyehehe. Oh, boy. Here we go. All right. I guess that was easy. This is going to be my second place through MC Steve. I played it last time. Actually, the first time I played it, I was doing the drunk stream, so I didn't really get a good grasp on the game. I was really, really shitty at it. I actually went ahead and started playing it for real without being drunk. I did it I think it was last week on Friday. I actually started streaming it, so now I wanted to get into it and do the second day of playthrough. But so far, I like it, man. It's really funny. Papyrus is cackling. Let's see. What? Flirting? So you finally reveal your ultimate feelings. Well, I'm a skeleton with very high standards. Oh, man. I can make spaghetti. Oh, no. You're meeting all my standards. I guess this means I have to go on a date with you. Let's date later after I capture you. Fucking papyrus. Papyrus is funny. Not too much about the game. I know I so far what I know is pretty funny. My one of my wife's cousins told me about the game and it's really good. It kind of reminds me kind of like Earthbound, but just so much more literal and funny. I think did I nail that on the head there with that Earthbound reference? Papyrus is thinking about what to wear for his date. Insult. How selfless. You want me to feel better about fighting you? I don't deserve such hospitality from you. Boom, 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 boom. What to cook? Oh no, let's date later. Oh man, are the bones getting bigger or is it me? You get it? Bones getting bigger? Soren, I need some of your jokes, man. Papyrus stabs some bone cologne behind his ear. Let's insult him. There's no need to lie to yourself. Your barbs hide a hidden affection. Your emotional cactus. Aww. No problem, man. If you have to leave the stream just so you could yeah, you gotta wait for the download, man. It sucks, you know? But I'm glad you stopped by. If you still wanna hang out, it's cool, man. Papyrus dabs marinara sauce behind his ears. This is weird. Don't waste your words on me. No problem, MC Steve. I appreciate it. Thank you so much for not spoiling it. It is one of my rules. Papyrus dabs MTT brand Bishi cream behind his ears. Let's flirt a little. You flirt, but to no avail. Seems acne won't escalate this battle. Let's date later. He keeps dabbing stuff. Let's insult it. You insult, but to no avail. It seems acting won't escalate this battle. Bye, amon la casa! What's up, Charlie Nash? Welcome to the stream. Thank you so much for tuning in tonight while I do Undertale. So awesome to have you. Let's see. What are you up to today, Charlie? Huh? Man, I don't want to fight this guy, but I guess I have to a little bit. At least I have to hurt him. Let me see. So you won't fight, then let's see if you can handle my Fable Blue attack. Oh, thank you so much, Steve, for following the stream. Thank you so much for it. I do appreciate it. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Got back from Walmart. Holy shit, man. Oh, what happened here? Oh, you're blue now. That's my attack. Walmart, man. Walmart, where do you live? You live here in Miami or you live up north? That kind of a Walmart. Oh, man. Papyrus stabs MTT brand beauty yogurt behind his ears. Let's see. Can I insult him? Too busy fighting to accept your insult. Wait, what? I'm not thinking about that date thing. Alright. Whoa, whoa! Son of a bitch! Whoa! Oh, I made it! Ah, Central Florida, Kissimmee! I love Kissimmee, man. Kissimmee. Papyrus realized he doesn't have ears. Now he figures that out. Yeah, don't make me use my special attack. Oh, man. Oh, man. What the heck? Papyrus is cackling. Should I spam again? I can almost taste my future popularity. Alright, let's see. I can make this. Oh. Oh. Papyrus is trying hard to play it cool. Took me months to learn how to spell that. I can imagine, man, because I've actually had trouble more pronouncing it, because some people say Kissimmee or Kissimmee? Kissimmee? Kissimmee. I don't know. It takes forever. Alright. That's the head of the Royal Guard, Papyrus. Oh, shit. Oh, no, this is wrong. so many levels. Rattling his bones. Unparalleled spaghetti tour. Oh no. You won't get me twice with that, so. Ooh, shit! Papyrus is cackling. Let's try that again. Undyne will be really proud of me. Oh boy. There we go. Oh man. Smells like bones. Experiment again. The king will trim a hedge in the shape of my smile. Oh boy. Oh, I got it. Papyrus is rattling his bones. I wonder if I could flirt with him. Too busy fighting. My brother will, well, he won't change very much. Maybe I have to wait him out a little bit. Man. Ooh, let's see. I don't want to hurt him. Because you could actually... You could actually finish this game without killing anybody. Damn. Papyrus is cackling. You eat one half of the... You recover 11 hit points. Oh boy. Here we go. Well, that's just wrong. Oh man. Papyrus is rattling his bones again. Insult? Oh man. Someone like you is oh no. I don't know. Oh yeah, that wasn't gonna happen. Man, oh man. Okay, I gotta do this. Oh, come on. Almost had that. Preparing a bone attack, okay. After you're captured and sent away. I knew it. I knew it eventually they were gonna do that. It smells like bones. Alright. Want me to give up? There we go. Oh! Made it. Hey, welcome back, MC Steve. Turns out my sister's watching YouTube on the highest quality and refuses to turn it down. Yeah, man, 720. Just let her go 720. You got no 1080p's, 50-60 frames per second. That could definitely get you down. Papyrus whispered, yeah. Give up or face my special attack. Oh, come on. There we go. I should eat that also. Alright, here we go. He's gonna use a special attack, I think. Maybe I get. Ooh! Suck. Yeah, that's what I keep doing. Not too long, and I will use that special attack. It's pretty much just trying to stay alive. Ah, there. Papyrus is trying hard to play it cool. We're gonna keep sparing this guy, man. The last chance before the special attack. Alright. This guy cannot keep up with me. Come on. Woo! Yeah, 720 frames per second is fine, man. Or 720p, sorry. It's good for everybody. Behold my special attack. The hell is that? What the heck? That's my special attack? Hey, you stupid dog. Do you hear me? Stop munching on that bone. Wait, what are you doing? Come back here with my special attack. Oh well, I'll just use a really cool regular attack. Papyrus is getting ready for a regular attack. Oh yeah, 1080p is overkill most of the time, unless you're watching it by yourself. I mean, there's no real point in doing 1080p. Oh shit! Oh man. Oh man. So do you also stream also, Steve? What? Cool? Dude? Oh, of course. Oh, man. I don't know if I like that thing. Oh, really? Who's your favorite Undertale character? I gotta tell you, so far my favorite character is Sans. Oh man, why you stop streaming? I can see you shaking in your boots, therefore I, the great Papyrus, elect to grant you pity. I will spare you, human. Now is your chance to accept my mercy. Papyrus is sparing you. Alright. Yeah, man, link it. Go ahead. Love to see it. Love to see the artwork, man. I can't even stop someone as weak as you. Undyne is going to be disappointed in me. I'll never join the Royal Guard. And my friend Quantity will remain stagnant. What should you say? Let's be friends. Really? You want to be friends? With me? Well then, I guess I can make an allowance for you. Wowee, we haven't even had our first date. And I've already managed to hit the friend zone. Skylers, welcome back! I hope that wasn't just you left just to go get laid and then came back. And I've already managed to hit the friend zone. Who knew that all I needed to make pals was to give people awful puzzles and then fight them? You taught me a lot, human. I hereby grant you permission to pass through, and I'll give you directions to the surface. Continue forward until you reach the end of the cavern. Then, when you reach the capital, cross the barrier. That's the magical seal trapping us all on the ground. Anything can enter through it, but nothing can exit, except someone with a powerful soul. Oh man, not yet. I gotta check up on you, man. I gotta make sure that you you seal the deal. I know you've been aching to go at it. That's why the king wants to acquire a human. He wants to open the barrier with soul power. Then a sponsor can return to the surface. Oh, I almost forgot to tell you. To reach the exit, you will have to pass through the king's castle. Okay, the king of all monsters. He's a big fuzzy pushover. Everybody loves that guy. I am certain if you just say, "Excuse me, Mr. Dreammore, can I please go home?" He'll guide you right to the barrier himself. Anyway, that's enough talking. I'll be at home being a cool friend. Feel free to come by and have that date. Oh man, that guy. Oh man, 5 minutes. You heard that, right? Oh, it's a physical sketch, and I just asked for it. He plans on taking it around for a month to sketch and then doing the color for it. Bro, that's pretty awesome, man. That is really awesome, though. What's your favorite character, though? I would like to, like, at least get a visual. Who's your favorite character in Undertale? Let me go to... I want to go to the end real quick. Grillsby. Some of the presents are addressed from Santa to various locals. Alright. There's EZN. Why do I need that? I could just save it, right? And it'll give me all my stuff back. There we go. File saved. And yep, there we go. All my hit points are back. Man, oh man. But yeah, but I like this game so far. I think it has a lot of good humor in it. Oh! Goit Rice, thank you so much for the stream, for the host. I do appreciate you. Thank you. I thought you were streaming right now. Oh man, Skylar, you better go get it. He's a pretty big character. His name is Azrael. Don't look him up. Don't look him up. That's cool though. No, I'm not gonna look him up. I promise. I'm sure as I continue playing, I'll see him. So you came back to have a date with me. You must be really serious about this. I'll have to take you someplace really special. A place I like to spend a lot of time. Oh man, that Grillsby, right? We're going to Grillsby. Yeah, we're going to Grillsby. This guy's trying to whine. What the hell just happened? What? My house. Alright. This is my brother's pet rock. He always forgets to feed it. As usual, I have to take responsibility. The rock is covered in sprinkles. Oh. Hey, Rice! Thank you so much for hosting, first and foremost. And thank you so much for joining me on tonight's stream of Undertale. And Random Black Dude. I dig the name. That is creative. welcome to the stream, though, anyway, Random Black Dude. Thank you so much for tuning in, and I do appreciate it. It's a dirty sock with a series of notes on it. Sans, please pick up your sock.
Okay.
Don't put it back down. Move it. Okay. You moved it 2 inches. Move it to your room. Okay. And don't bring it back. It's still here.
Did you just say not to bring it back to my room?
Forget it. Wow, that's pretty elaborate. Rice raid. It's a joke book. Take a look inside. Oh man, I don't know if I want to take a look inside, but we'll do it. Inside the joke book was a quantum physics book. You look inside. Inside the quantum physics book was another joke book. You look inside, and there's another quantum physics book. You decide to stop. I'm gonna try no coding. He wants no coding. We're good friends. Oh, that's awesome, man. Yeah, at least, you know, you guys kind of help each other. That's pretty cool. Oh, it's my favorite game show. It says, stay tuned for a new program, MTT. Rice rate of 2. Oh, man. All the ricers are coming in, man. Oh, I get it. Oh, yeah. That sounds like fun, MCC. I like it. It's really cool. It says, stay tuned for a new program, MTT. What? It's usually better than this. This is just a bad episode. Don't judge me. All right. I'm going to go to the kitchen and see what's going on in there. Alright. That's the trash can. Feel free to visit it anytime. I'm so glad he's such a gentleman, huh? My brother's always goes out to eat, but recently he tried baking something. It was like a quiche, but filled with a sugary non-egg substance. How absurd. Alright, what is this? Impressed? I increased the height of my sink. Random Black Dude, thank you so much for the follow. I do appreciate it. I hope you stay tuned, because we're going to keep doing more Undertale. And we're going to be doing a lot more games after this also. Oh, I don't know, MC Steve. Is everybody having a really bad time with the lag? With any lag? I don't think I'm dropping any frame rates. Let me see. No. My stream is pretty good at 3600. KBS. Usually pretty steady like that. Maybe your sister's streaming, I mean, watching YouTube again on 1080p, 60 frames. That's rough. Thank you, guys. I appreciate it. Now I can fit more bones under it. Take a look-see. Ooh. Ah, there he is, that freaking dog. What? Catch that meddling canine. What? Curses. Sans! My favorite character. Stop plaguing my life with incidental music. I like Sans. Sans is my favorite. Oh man, yeah, no, I can imagine. I can imagine it bothers you, Steve. Sucks, man. Peruse my culinary art show. Half of the fridge is filled with containers all labeled spaghetti. The other half contains nothing but an empty bag of chips. Ooh, that's rough. That's like struggle meals. Or like how we Puerto Ricans like to say, it's like arroz con struggle. That's my room. If you finish looking around, we could go in and do whatever people do when they date. Go inside? Not yet. A classic image. It always reminds me of what's important in life. And Sans room. The door is locked. You'll want to play the game through around twice. Yeah, I'm gonna play it thrice. Yeah, arroz con struggles. Yeah, arroz con struggle. That's what happens. Go ahead, look it up on the internet. Arroz con struggle. That's what happens when you have struggle meals. You know, you're poor. You don't have any money. You gotta make some hard choices. It's like struggle meals. I gotta give you guys. Oh, if you guys really wanna know about a really funny guy on YouTube that really does really good things with he makes fun of a lot of struggle meals that people actually give him. If you guys wanna look him up, his YouTube handle is Fresh Prince Yup. So it's Yup, YUUP, and check out his struggle meal videos. I die laughing every time. All right, we're gonna go in here. We could go in and do whatever people do when they did. Sure, I'll indulge this guy. Hey, those are all the attacks I used on you. Great memories, huh? Seems like it was only yesterday, even though it basically just happened. Yeah, it just happened. I'm not going to that bed yet. The internet. I'm quite popular there. I'm just a dozen away from a double-digit follower count. Of course, fame has a steep price. That's, yeah. Oof, my go-to struggle meal is hot dogs stir-fried with chopped cabbage. Holy shit, that is some real struggle stuff right there. My struggle meal, I've got a, wow, that's a good question. Everybody's got to give, got to have a struggle meal. I'm sure everybody in this chat has had at one point a really bad struggle meal. Struggle meal for me, I mean, I could do some miraculous things with ramen noodles, like miraculous thing. I'm talking about like complete seasoning on in the soup itself, followed by two eggs, and it's delicious. But that would be like a struggle, not that's too fancy for a struggle meal. Way too fancy for a struggle meal. I think it, like I've seen some pictures of like I absolutely hate. Oof, it causes a sore throat and inflamed. Oof, what? I have no idea what that is. Steve, you're gonna have to explain more. Always sending my bad puns. That book's one of my favorites. Advanced Puzzle Construction for Critical Minds. That next book's another one of my favorites. Peekaboo with Fluffy Bunny. The ending always gets me. Isn't that Phlegnito? Undyne found it at the bay. I think it's from the human world. Now, I know what you're thinking. Why would a human flag have a cool skeleton on it? Well, I have a theory. I think humans must have descended from skeletons. Oh, spam with cabbage. Holy crap. Okay, yeah, well, spam is still too fancy. Go ahead, Steve, knock her out. I think isn't spam too fancy though for struggle meals? I would think so. Maybe, yeah, maybe it's a little too fancy for struggle meals rice. I mean, I think for a struggle meal one time I had a kielbasa. I chopped up a kielbasa and I just served it with I cooked it with spinach and that was it. I didn't even have rice. A great reference for theoretical battle scenarios. How do I have so many? And I can't since she's using my account. Man, that sucks. Yeah, like a kielbasa. Like that's what I had, a kielbasa. I chopped up the kielbasa and I put it in the pan and I cooked it with some, yeah, kind of like that, like a Vienna sausage. I cooked it with some spinach and that's it. It's crazy stuff, man. Crazy stuff we do. That's my bed. I have a feeling this is gonna be crazy. If I ever get to the surface, I like to drive down a long highway, wind in my hair, sun on my skin. Of course, that's just a dream. So instead, I cruise while I snooze. So, if you've seen everything, do you want to start the date? Turkey bacon is delicious. Can't go wrong with turkey bacon, man, but I like the real thing, man. I need pork in my life. Oh man. Dating start. Here we are on our date. I've actually never done this before, but don't worry. You can't spell prepared without several letters from my name. That was good. That was good. I fry somen with canned tuna, soy sauce, chopped onions, a totally dirt poor meal, but super good. That struggle meal. That somen cause struggle. I snagged an official dating rule book from the library. We're ready to have a great time. Let's see. Step one, press the C key on your keyboard for dating HUD. Okay. What the f- The radio's playing Men at Work. I'm happy. I was actually gonna go ahead and do the song requests on with the MooBot here, but I like the music from this game. The music in this game is fantastic. We're gonna reel it in. Well, I feel so informed. I think we're ready for step two. Wait a second, why is the right side say crime? There's an egg, a crime, a radar, a population, a reel it in. What the hell is going on? Step two, ask them on a date. Ahem. Oh, the capture card that I use for my PS4? What is this thing called? I have it here. I always forget the names of all the good stuff. Let me see. I'll tell you now, it's not a bother. Game capture. Let me see. El gato. I use the el gato. El gato, or the cat in Spanish. The game's music gets better as we play. Oh, I believe you. The music has been phenomenal. Human, I, the great papyrus, will go on a date with you. Yes. Really? Oh my god, he's blushing. He's a skeleton that's blushing. I guess that means it's time for part 3. Step 3, put on nice clothes to show you care. Wait a second. Wear clothing? That bandana around your head, you're wearing clothing right now. Not only that, earlier today you were also wearing clothing. No, could it be? You've wanted to date me from the very beginning. Yes, I'm just gonna tell him yes. No, you planned it all. You're way better at dating than I am. No, your dating power. Date power. Yeah, Elgato. Team Elgato. That's awesome. I need to practice for band, but I'm lazy and my brother's sleeping. Oh, man. What instrument do you play? The last time I remember playing an instrument was in middle school, and I used to play the trombone and the tuba. Don't ask. Don't think you've bested me yet. I, the great papyrus, have never been beaten at dating, and I will never will. I can easily keep up with you. You see, I, too, can wear clothing. In fact, I always wear my special clothes underneath my regular clothes, just in case somebody happens to ask me on a date. Behold. Oh, yeah. What do you think of my secret style? Oh, man. I always said the name of the music track. I played the BC baritone. Nice, man. What do you think, guys? Should I tell him I love it or should I tell him I hate it? Alright, we're gonna do the Negan, ready? Eeny, meeny, miny, moe, catch a tiger by its toe. If he hollers, let him go. My mom told me to pick the very best one, and you are it. This dude is gay. Are you talking about me being gay or are you talking about Papyrus with that stance? Your honesty, it shows how much you really care. That dating power, man. However, you don't truly understand the hidden power of this outfit. Therefore, what you just said is invalid. This date won't escalate any further. Oh, the skeleton dude? Yeah, man. He's got that style. Unless you find my secret, but that won't happen. Who even expect with Z? Let's find out. Human souls are stronger than monster souls, but the soles of our shoes, on the other hand, are about the same. Let's see. This shirt didn't originally say cool, but it improved it. Expert tip, all clothing articles can be improved this way. Have I ever met somebody named Ross? No, I have not. I see. You like caressing my biceps with a floating heart, but who doesn't? Okay, is it your pants? There's no secret to my legs, just hard work and perseverance. Alright, how about you're holding my hand so I'll tell you the answer? No, I must resist. How about this hand? There's no secret to my legs. Alright, how about the hand again? Okay. How about your hat? Your face? My hat. Well then, you found my secret. I would punch him in the skull balls. Get a woman, you gay pedophile. So bad. I suppose I have no choice. It's a present. A present just for you. What do you think? Should I open it, guys? Let's open it. I give him the benefit of the doubt for them. Do you know what this is? Of course. Spaghetti. Spaghetti. Is genderless. He's genderless. Okay, well, that makes sense. He's got spaghetti. That's what you're thinking, isn't it? Right? But oh, so wrong. This ain't no any plain old pasta. This is artisan's work. Silken spaghetti. Finally aged in an oaken cast and cooked by me, Master Chef Papyrus. Human, it's time to end this. There's no way this can go any further. You mean... you're letting me have it instead? Because you know how much I love pasta. Impossible! Taking my present and turning it around on me. Oh, you're getting destroyed. Oh! Over 9,000! Or is it 6,000? Human, it's clear now. You're madly in love with me. Everything you do, everything you say, it's all been for my sake. Human, I want you to be happy. It's time for me to express my feelings. It's time that I told you. Papyrus. Boy, is it hot in here or is it just me? shoot. Human, I'm sorry. I don't like you the way you like me. Romantically, I mean, I tried very hard to. I thought that because you flirted with me that I was supposed to go on a date with you. Then, on the date, feelings would blossom forth. I would be... Let me see what he says here. Sorry, guys. I would be able to match your passion for me, but alas, I, the great Papyrus, have failed. I feel just the same as before. And instead, by dating you, I have only drawn you deeper. Boy, this guy could talk, huh? Into your intestine love for me, a dark prison of passion with no escape. How could I have done this to my dear friend? No, wait, that's wrong. I can't fail at anything. Human, I'll help you through these trying times. I'll keep being your cool friend and act like this all never happened. This sneaky bastard. After all, you're very great. It would be tragic to lose your friendship, so please, don't cry because I won't kiss you. Because I don't even have lips. And hey, someday, you'll find someone as great as me. Well, no, that's definitely not true. But I'll help you settle for second best. That was a very interesting section of the game. Oh, and if you ever need to reach me, here's my phone number. You can call me at any time, platonically. Well, gotta go. Every time he laughs, it reminds me of, what is that? What is the Adam Sandler movie when he's, he has to go back to school? Forget that movie. Look in the closet. He has skeletons in the closet? I was kind of hoping there were skeletons in the closet. It's a good game, Random Black Dude. Don't knock it till you try it. Sort of thing. No, it's not. It really isn't that bad. Billy Madison. Yeah, there you go. Where he's making fun of his father's coworker. He's like, that rat laugh. All right. I didn't go up top. Let me go ahead and go over there. All right. Went to the library. Did all this part. Let me go up here now. By the way, thank you so much, guys, for tuning in. I do appreciate it. I'm closing my eyes on this part. The game gets better the more you play it. Yes, it does. Oh, and again, guys, thank you so much for tuning in. I do appreciate it. We're streaming Undertale. Yay! To be young again. The world sure felt boundless. Let's play Monsters and Humans. You aren't gonna make me be the human again. What the hell? What a beautiful knock. Maybe if I don't answer, I'll hear it again. My patience rewards me. Yeah, it's pretty fun so far, man. I really like it. I gotta thank Rice, because Rice actually hooked me on it. I watched her play it, and then after I saw a little bit of the humor, I was like, I need to play this game. Alright, here we go. Alright, I went that way. Wait, was there another area? Let's see. I don't remember this bear. Doesn't have a mare, but if there's ever a problem, a skeleton will tell a fish lady about it. That's politics. Wow. That lady over there? Something about her disturbs me. Nope. Won't let me in. There we go. Save it again. Oh, she's doing a passive run? Yeah, that seems to be what everybody goes through. So you do it, you play the game once, and then you do that, and then you finish it the second time on that passive run. It's a really cool change. I mean, for me, like I said, it reminds me a lot of Earthbound. I was a really, really big Earthbound fan when it came out back in, I don't know, what was it, the 90s? It was in the 90s, I think. And I love that game so much. Yeah. Even when I play Smash Brothers, I play as Ness because I actually like the Earthbound characters. And I also play as the villager, the fucking Damien. My friends call him Damien from The Omen. All right, here we go. Yo, are you sneaking out to see her too? Awesome, she's the coolest, right? I want to be just like her when I grow up. Hey, don't tell my parents I'm here. This is an echo flower. It repeats the last thing it heard over and over. This is an echo flower. It repeats the last thing it heard over and over. Oh, get to save again. Oh, Sans, look who it is. What? Haven't you seen? Every time I hear that, I see this guy, it reminds me like he's talking like Eeyore. Haven't you seen a guy with two jobs before? Fortunately, two jobs means twice as many legally required breaks. Game Maker, really? I didn't know that. I didn't know that Undertale was made in Game Maker Studio. That's pretty cool. I'm going to Gribbly's. Wanna come? Yeah, sure. I like him. Well, if you insist, I'll pry myself away from my work. Over here, I know a shortcut. Oh, you did. Fast shortcut, huh? Hey, everyone. Hi, Sans. Hi, Sans. Hey, Sans. Greetings, Sans. Hiya, Sansy. Sansy. What are you playing right now, random black dude? Any games that you that I mean, there's a lot of games coming out within the next few months. I think everybody's picking up something. Who's picking up Doom next week? I'm picking up Doom next week. Hey Sans, weren't you just here for breakfast a few minutes ago? Nah, I haven't had breakfast in at least half an hour. You must be thinking of brunch. Ah, that's nice. I used to love 2D as my game engine. I'm still learning to code. Oh, that's cool. Oh, that's awesome. You gotta send me the information on your mini game then, man. I really love to try new things like with that stuff. Rice, you never want to play FPSs with me. I'm really sad. It hurts me right here. Right here it hurts. Whoops. Watch where you sit down. Sometimes we'll just put whoopee cushions on the seats. Oh, Dark Souls. Dark Souls. You want to know? I got a joke for you. You know what the difference between Dark Souls 3 and Mario Maker is? Nothing. It's the same game. Rice, watch your phrasing. And Black Ops 3. Black Ops 3. Let me ask you a question. What do you think of the new Infinite Warfare that's coming out? That's cool. Minigame is only 257 mega 257 bytes. Wow. I want a burger, man. That sounds pretty cool. Grilby, we'll have a double order of burg. So what do you think of my brother? He's cool. Of course he's cool. He'd be cool too if he wore that outfit every day. He'd only take that thing off if he absolutely had to. Oh well, at least he washes it. And by that, I mean he wears it in the shower. That's impressive. Oh, look, a burger. Here comes the grub. Want some ketchup? Yes. Bon appetit. You tip the ketchup, the cap falls off, and all the ketchup in the bottle pours onto your food. Whoops. Oh, forget about it. You can have mine. I'm not hungry anyway. Anyway, cool or not, you have to agree Papyrus tries real hard. Wow. Man, that coding stuff, man, I have no idea how that works, man, but I can imagine how hard it has to be. Did it take you a long time to learn it? Anyway, cool or not, you have to agree, Papyrus tries real hard. I like how he keeps trying to be part of the Royal Guard. One day, he went to the house of the head of the Royal Guard and begged her to let him be in it. Of course, she shut the door on him because it was midnight. But the next day, she woke up and saw him still waiting there. Seeing his dedication, she decided to give him warrior training. It's, still a work in progress. Oh yeah, I wanted to ask you something. Oh, spotlight. Have you ever heard of a talking flower? Yes, I have. So you know all about it? The echo flower, yes. They're all over the marsh. Say something to them, and they'll repeat it over and over. What about it? Well, Papyrus told me something interesting the other day. Oh, I want to read this. I actually think Infinite Warfare has the possibility to turn the Warfare series around. The class Call of Duty Ghosts and Events where we're not that original. Infinite Warfare, they're remaking Call of Duty Wars. I have a few different opinions about the Call of Duty series also. I mean, it hasn't been good. It has not been good. I think they're doing a lot of good things when it comes to the future stuff, but man, the crowd, right, the audience also, there's a section of the audience that is still craving the boots on the ground format of Call of Duty. I honestly have been a very big fan of Call of Duty when it comes to playing with my friends, because that's all my friends play. But little by little, I've stopped playing Call of Duty because it's the same thing every time. And then I'm a big Halo guy, so I started playing Halo, and I actually find it a little bit more, I don't know, I find it a little bit more appealing. I really do. The game types, the customization of everything, it's all good. Is that it? It's extremely easy to learn. Oh, really? Oh, I didn't know coding was that easy to learn, but you can imagine. One thing about it is that anything stored outside of a variable is good. Holy shit. Are you talking about spreadsheets? And whispers to him, flattery, advice, encouragement, predictions. Weird, huh? Someone must be using an echo flower to play a trick on him. Keep an eye out. Okay? Thanks. That was very intense. Well, that was a long break. I can't believe I let you pull me away from work for that long. Oh, by the way, I'm flat broke. Can you foot the bill? It's a... what? Just kidding. Gilby, put it on my tab. I am not paying $10,000. Ah, basic coding. Okay. By the way, I was going to say something, but I forgot. Mm-mm-mm. It's very interesting, though. I mean, man, the Call of Duty stuff. You could get me talking about that stuff all day, man. Like, I always get into arguments with my friends between the differences between Call of Duty and Halo. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, not many people. I think it's just franchise fatigue, man. I don't think it's a bad game. I just think that there's fatigue on the Call of Duty end. Too much fatigue. All that gives my life validation is explaining the Echo Flower. No one can know. Let me save this. There we go. Alright, let's hang out again sometime. Alright, so here we go. This is a box. You can put an item or take in an item. Why would you do? No, don't need to. Oh, crazy stuff, man. Oh man, I didn't even have to do that. I swore I saw something behind that rushing water. Huh. I agree completely. Oh, I agree with you completely, random. Oh, that's really ominous. Oh, shit. Hi, Undyne. I'm here with my daily report regarding that human I called you about earlier. Huh? Did I fight them? Yes, of course I did. I fought them valiantly. What? Did I capture them? Well, somebody's in trouble. No, I tried very hard, Undyne, but in the end, I failed. You're going to take the human souls yourself? But Undyne, you don't have to destroy them, you see? in the center and to the top of the waterfall. Oh, okay. I understand. I'll help you in any way I can. Oh, man. Oh. I think I'm in trouble. I don't think I should have moved. No, Black Ops 2 was great. It had its problems, but that was more of the net code than anything else. All right, let me get out of here. Let's see. Oh, what is this? Yo, did you see the way she was staring at you? That was awesome. I'm so jealous. What'd you do to get her attention? Come on, let's go watch her beat up some bad guys. Aww. All right. Oh, what is this? There's a tutu lying on the ground here. Will you take it? Of course I'll take it. You get the old tutu. Turn on the light here. What else? What other game came out that was really weird? That was really that had a lot of hype around it. It was Quantum Break. Did you guys play Quantum Break? I thought it was. I watched. I don't know. I don't know if Rice, are you still there? Did you finish Quantum Break? When four bridge seeds align in the water, they will sprout. Okay. All right, Steve, no problem. Were you disappointed in the game, though? Oh, okay. Oh, what the hell? Oh. I agree. I think, yeah, I don't find that game, I don't know. Yeah, I think that Quantum Break looked okay. I just, it's not something that I haven't seen before. I think that's why I didn't buy it. I was gonna get it, but then I thought twice about it. Actually, random, I actually did buy The Division. It was alright. It was alright for what it was. But the PvP is broken. Extremely broken. And now I heard it's even worse. Tell Aaron to go away. Feisty, huh? Oh, shit. All these... I hope that's not, like, little sperms. Oh, flex again. You flex harder. Aaron flex thrice as hard. Attacking piece for you, too. Almost got it. There we go. Everybody's waiting for No Man's Sky, man. Wow, doesn't that game look amazeballs? It does, right? Like, that is... Rice, you gotta admit, that game comes out, everybody and their mother is gonna be streaming that game. I know I'm going to. I'm gonna be part of that little revolution. Oh, no, I don't want to attack. Yeah, No Man's Sky is gonna be a good revolution to... It's gonna be revolutionary. I hope that it's not broken. Because that's the thing nowadays, like, you get these games that come out and they're not complete. They're not complete, and that's what I'm scared of. Yeah, it's crazy, man. Oh, can I get in there? Let me see. Oh, wait, I could go... Wait. There's a few things I could do. I think it's gonna be one of those games, Rice, where it's like, how would I put it? They know what they're gonna. Oh shoot! I didn't mean to put it there. I think they know what it is. Yeah, it's too huge. It's a big game. It's really open. It's really just make your own adventure. That's pretty much what it is. I'm actually looking very forward to Overwatch. I'm actually am too. If an error is made, the bell blossom would call bridge these back to where they started. Oh, perfect. Oh man, the Legend of Zelda. I heard that that was delayed though, random. I think that they're gonna release for the NX, no? As you know, Nintendo doesn't know what to do anymore. Yeah, it's gonna be good. I mean, I think it'll do fine though. I think No Man's Sky is gonna be good. Everybody's waiting for the Gears of War also. Gears of War is gonna be... I actually wasn't too hyped for the game until I saw the gameplay trailer kind of hyped me up a bit. I bought into the hype, as they would say. I'm confused here. Alright. This can't be too hard. Let's see. Oh man, yeah, getting delayed until the end of the year is rough stuff, man. Alright, this can't be that hard. There's a sign here, which I would love to read. Let's see if I can get this puzzle. I'm not too good with puzzles, so you guys have to bear with me here. Hopefully this works. Let's see. There! Yay! Congratulations! You failed the... This game is something else. Wow. Alright, so I failed the puzzle. Alright. There has to be something here. What if I turn these all on? Nope, nothing. Okay. If an error is made, the Bell Blossom can call the bridge leads back to where they started. Okay. Maybe they have to go there? Like... Nope. Alright. Let me see if there is any clue. There has to be some kind of clue what I'm doing here. I wonder if it'll let me take it. Huh. Nope, it won't. Okay, so that sign says, "Congratulations, you have failed the puzzle." That's a real dick move. Alright. Man. I am so lost right now. Okay. Gotta think. I've done this already. Huh. Alright, I'm open to suggestions, guys. I think I've hit the snag. What about up here? Alright. Here we go. Let's see. Maybe this will work. Nope. What if I turn these off? Nope, not even a little bit. Alright, 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm trying to find stuff that's like in... Oh, wait a second. Oh. What the hell? Oh, scared the shit out of me. Let's see. We're gonna try this. Alright, we're gonna clean them up. It hops around excitedly. Green means clean. rinsing off a pizza. Spare. Yay! Alright. I'm trying to figure something out here. Alright, so, right, if I turn... Alright, I turn these on. Alright. Yeah, Legend of Zelda, though, is amazing. I like that series also. That series has always been great. I've actually tried playing... I'm actually playing the... on my own, obviously. I'm not streaming it or anything like that, but... I've been playing the original on my Wii. Just to see if I can get... I actually want to do a full series of it. I usually do those kind of full series stuff for Halo. My goodness, man. I am lost. Better lost. Lost. Man, this sucks. Let's see. Nope. I don't know how this is even going to take effect on me, but we'll see. No, nothing. I am so confused. Huh. I refuse to go online and look for the answer because I'm prideful like that. Let me see. When four bridge seeds align in the water, they will sprout. Oh, what do you have to stop that? It's a really good game to stream. Actually, everybody streams it too. I mean, why would you want to stop streaming it? Hmm. All right. Maybe? No. Will this work? I'm just trying to take something through a new angle, you know? I just want to see if this works. Oh, I did it! That makes sense. Four flowers together will bloom. Wow. Ring. Hello. Oh, it's Papyrus. Hello, this is Papyrus. How did I get this number? It was easy. I just dialed every number sequentially until I got yours. That guy's a stalker, ladies. Get him on your Facebook. Double tap him on Instagram. That guy's amazing. How about anime? Do you guys watch anime? Anybody's watching any good animes lately? Mario. Mario will make everybody rage badly, man. I know I've raged in Mario Maker before. I'm asking for a friend. She thought she saw you wearing a dusty tutu. Tutu. Is that true? Are you wearing a dusty tutu? What would you say? Yes, I wear a dusty tutu. So you are wearing a dusty tutu. Got it. Wink, wink. Have a nice day. Click. Oh, these are the flowers that they were talking about. A long time ago, monsters would whisper their wishes to the stars in the sky. If you hoped with all your heart, your wish would come true. Now, all we have are these sparkling stones on the ceiling. Wishing room. Okay. Thousands of people wishing to... together can't be wrong. The king will prove that. Come on, sis. Make a wish. Oh. Another fight. I almost broke my Wii U once. I really literally had to leave my vehicle for a run. Man, don't take it out on the man. That's pretty funny, though. I don't think I've gotten that mad yet. I've rage quit before. I've definitely rage quit before. Check the wall. You Seems my horoscope is the same as last week's. Oh, Mario Kart, man. Listen, if you gotta tell me, man, we gotta race online one day, man. We'll go make a party of it. I'm cool with that. Everybody loves Mario Kart. My wife is actually our best Mario Kart player amongst all the buddies and the friends here. So yeah. There it is. Alright, so let's see what the sign says. Ancient writing covers the wall. You can just make out the words. The War of Humans and Monsters. Why did the humans attack? Indeed, it seemed that they had nothing to fear. Humans are unbelievably strong. It would take the soul of nearly every monster just to equal the power of a single human soul. But humans have one weakness. Ironically, it is the strength of their soul. Its power allows it to persist outside the human body, even after death. If a monster defeats a human, they can take its soul. Okay, a monster with a human soul, a horrible beast with unfathomable power. Ooh. It's an illustration of a strange creature. There's something very unsettling about this drawing. Oh man. This is creepy as shit right now. This music is amazing too. I could fall asleep to this music. Alright guys. Oh, it looks like we found Undyne. Oh no! Oh, race! Isn't this where you died? Oh, you can't phase me. You know who I am? Oh, juke. Oh, fake out. Oh, at the 10, at the 20. No, at the 20, at the 10. Where am I going? Whee! Do I need to attack him back? Oh, I need to keep going. Oh shit. This is getting intense right now. Ooh. Oh. Oh, I made it. Oh, is this guy serious? Oh man, I'm gonna die right now. Racing when I started growing. Oh shit. Oh man, is this guy gonna find me? Oh. Don't feel bad if I go crazy when I rage. Once me and my friends were racing and I started growling. Mario Kart is not just a game. It is a way of life. Yeah, Mario Kart will definitely get people sour, man. Oh, he's alive. I thought he died. Yo, did you see that? Undyne just touched me. I'm never watching my face ever again. Man, are you unlucky. If you were standing just a little bit to the left, yo, don't worry. I'm sure we'll see her again. Aww, I like this little character. Alright, we made it. Knowing the mouse might one day extract the cheese from the mysterious crystal, it fills you with determination. I'm gonna save this right here. Alright guys, let's see. This cheese has been here so long, a magical crystal has grown around it. It's stuck to the table. Squeak, squeak, squeak. Huh. That's fun. Ugh. Sorry, guys. I have an itchy eye. Yeah, man, we have to race, man. I'm definitely down for it. If you want, send me your, if you want, go ahead and send me, a message on Twitch and just give me your gamer tag on, or... Is it gamer tag on Wii U? Is that how we do it? It's been a while since I've done a multiplayer one. Alright. Yeah, it's been an absolute while since I've been on Mario Kart. Alright. There we go. Yeah, it's been an absolute... Alright, back to us. Here we go. Alright. Oh, look what we got. We got Sans up in here. It's an odd-looking telescope. I'm thinking about getting into the telescope business. It's normally 50,000 G's to use this premium telescope. But since I know you, you can use it for free. How's about it? Use a telescope? Absolutely. Oh, it's cool. It turns red. But PSM random black dude. Oh, this son of a bitch. You aren't satisfied? Don't worry. I'll give you a full refund. That son of a bitch. I'll add you, man. I'll add you. Use the box? No. What is this thing? What's a star? Can you touch it? Can you eat it? Can you kill it? Are you a star? Oh, this is pretty cool. Like, I like the color scheme. Oh, Wii U. Oh, perfect. Thank you so much, man. I'll go ahead and hit you up on the Wii U and stuff. I'll write it down and I'll send you the message for the PSN. What is this here? Oh, crap. The ancient glyphs have been painted over with a list of 21 different flavors. Good for him. Let's find out what this guy's got. I relocated my store, but there are still no customers. Fortunately, I've thought of a solution. Punch cards. Every time you buy an ice cream, you can take a punch card from the box. If you have 3 cards, you can trade them for a free ice cream. They're sure to get the customers to come back. Alright. It's a frozen treat that warms your heart. Now just 25 G's. I'll give him 25 G's. That's fine. I'm too nice in this game. Yeah, Rice, I have a PC, I have an Xbox One, and I have a PS4. I thought you knew. Take a card. Yes. You got a punch card. Alright. I was gonna go ahead and add you on the PSN. Haven't had a chance to get over there. I know I asked you for your gamer tag. I know I have it there. I have it written here somewhere. So don't you have any wishes to make? This level's. I love this damn. That's a funny name. I like it. It's good. Hold on. I'll add you guys. Oh man, Dark Souls. Oof. It's gonna be rough, man. Let me see. Let me see. There we go. Wait. He has a big what? What big what? All I see is asterisks. All right. And then let me see. Big butt, you got big butt, he can't lie, man. He loves it. Alright, you hear a passing conversation. Back to Undertale for me. But Dark Souls, man, I'm scared to play that game. Absolutely terrified to play that game. Cause I know I'm not gonna win. I'm not gonna be very good at it. How far have you gotten in the game, Rice? I am absolutely scared of that game, man. To be honest, I'm not a big Dark Souls guy. I'm a big coward too. I'm a very big coward. I play scary games just for shits and giggles. And I'm a big coward. All right, we're gonna Aaron. Oh, these little sweat drops. Whoa. You flex harder. You haven't beaten the first main boss? I thought you were way far. I thought you were almost close to beating the game already. Man, oh man, it's rough out there in Dark Souls land. What's in here? It's a pair of ballet shoes. Will you take it? Yes. You get the ballet shoes. I'm gonna equip those ballet shoes. Past Russian has been her fighting the same boss. Wow, really? Rice, you have to stream tonight. Are you gonna stream tonight? I would love to watch that stream all night. I will miss work tomorrow just to watch that. Hello, this is Papyrus. Remember when I asked you about clothes? Well, the friend who wanted to know, her opinion of you is very murdery. But I bet you knew that already. You're like, yeah, I suck. You're done with that shit for tonight. Oh my god, you know what? I'm gonna rewatch your stream. I'm gonna rewatch it. Click. Alright, let's see. That poor boss, man. Well, poor Rice, man. There we go. Fucking Dark Souls, man. That's why I like Mario Maker reminds me of Dark Souls. It's like Dark Souls Mario. And what is the sign here? The power to take their souls. This is the power that the humans feared. Alright. Oh, shit. Oh, okay. Oh. Well, hopefully if I don't press anything, if you guys could give me just 1 second, I have to go to the kitchen real quick, okay? Give me 1 second, I'll be right back. I'm back. Sorry, guys. I apologize about that. Had to do something in the kitchen. All right. Hey there. Notice you were here. I'm Onion-san. Onion-san, you here? Is he just gonna follow me? You're visiting Waterfall, huh? It's great here, huh? You love it. Yeah, me too. It's my big favorite. Even though the water's getting so shallow here, I have to sit down all the time. But, hey, that's okay. It beats moving to the city and living in a crowded aquarium. Like all my friends did. Alright, am I gonna keep... And the aquarium's full anyway. So, even if I wanted to... That's okay, though. You hear? Undyne's gonna fix everything. You hear? I'm gonna get out of here and live in the ocean. This guy's weird. He's like that friend. Hey there, that's the end of this room. I'll see you around. Have a good time. And Waterfall. That was strange. Shireen hides in the corner, but somehow encounters you anyway. That's funny. Alright. Hum. You hum a sad song. Shireen follows your melody. Oh shit, I wasn't expecting that. Seems much more comfortable singing along. Oh, spare her. The northern room hides a great treasure, so I'm guessing the northern room's up here. X is to quit. There's a piano here. Play it? Yes. Okay. Let me see something. A haunting song that goes down the corridor. Once you play along, only the first eight are fine. Only the first eight are fine. Alright, do I have to do that eight times? I think I did it about eight times. Let's see. No. There has to be a haunting song echoes down the corridors. Once you play along, only the first eight are fine. If the only first eight are fine... I don't know what that means. So I'm gonna skip it. This power has no counter. Indeed, a human cannot take a monster's soul. When a monster dies, its soul disappears, and an incredible power would be needed to take the soul of a living monster. There is only one exception. The soul of a special species of monster called a boss monster. A boss monster's soul is strong enough to persist after death. If only for a few moments, a human could absorb this soul. Alright, and now it never will. And here we go. It's a statue. The structures at its feet seem dry. That statue's gonna come alive, watch. Please take one. Take an umbrella? Sure. You take an umbrella. Alright. Yo, you get an umbrella. Awesome. Aw. Let's go. I really gotta catch your stream, Rice. I'm gonna watch it today. There we go. Man, Undyne is so cool. She beats up bad guys and never loses. If I was a human, I would wet the bed every night, knowing she was gonna beat me up. I have a feeling I'm gonna meet Undyne again. Olelevato voice. You love making people Mexican, huh, Rice? So one time we had a school. Olelevato. We had a school project where we had to take care of a flower, the king. We had to call him Mr. Dreamer. I don't know what I just made that person. Made his own flowers. He ended up coming to school and teaching the class about responsibilities and stuff. That got me thinking, yo, how cool would it be if Undyne came to school? She could beat up all the teachers. Maybe she wouldn't beat up the teacher. She's too cool to ever hurt this in person. That's not true, apparently. Oh shit, a castle. Oh, that is really cool. That's a nice little screenshot. That is a really cool screenshot. Return the umbrella? Do not. It's still raining. This ledge is way too steep. Put up your umbrella and climb on my shoulders. Oh, okay. Yo, you go on ahead. Don't worry about me. I always find a way to get through. I love how this character always falls on his face. Alright, so the humans are afraid of our power declared war on us. They attack suddenly and without mercy. Alright, get the save here. I feel like there's something coming. It's been really quiet and there hasn't been any music. So I feel like something big is going to happen. In the end, it could already be called a war. United, the humans were too powerful and find us monsters too weak. Not a single soul was taken. By the way, thank you so much, guys, for tuning in. Rice for the host. I appreciate it so much. Thank you for tuning in for another episode of Undertale here. Oh, this is pretty cool. Oh. Man, this guy again. Man, oh man. Oh shit, this is not an exit. Shit. Oh no, not again. Go ahead. Oh, come on, I got stuck. Oh man, this thing's working really fast now. Oh man. Oh. Shit, it was going faster too. Oh my god. Come on. Okay. Oh man. There he is. Undyne. Oh man, the tension is building up. Oh no. My poor character. It sounds like it came from over here. Oh, you've fallen down. Haven't you? Are you okay? Here, get up. Regan. Huh? That's a nice name. My name is... Aw. Yeah, I get what you mean. When you stream too much of a game that everybody is streaming, then you're not gonna get many streamers either. I get you. Oh. That trash? Piles of garbage. There are quite a few brands you recognize. Just garbage. Wait, let me check the, nah, probably nothing there. Seems to flow from the ceiling of the cavern. All right, buddy, go ahead and clean the kitchen. Thank you so much for stopping by, though. Oh, no, I wanna save. Oof. This game is awesome, man. I'm really enjoying the uniqueness of the game. Have you guys played Earthbound? Again, I go back to Earthbound because it reminds me so much of it. What the hell was that noise? A beat-up desktop computer. The inside is empty. It's a cooler. It has no brand and shows no sign of wear. Inside are a couple freeze-dry space bars. Take one? Yeah, sure, why not? It's a DVD case for an anime. Desperate claw marks cover the edges. Seems like a regular training dummy. Do you want to beat it up? Sure. Who cares? I had to punch it. Fool, you think you could hurt me? I am a ghost that lives inside a dummy. My cousin used to live inside a dummy too, until you came along. When you talked to them, they thought they were in for a nice job, but things you said? Horrible, shocking, unbelievable. It spooked them right out of their dummy. Human, I'll scare your soul out of your body. He's really determined. You talk to the dummy. It doesn't seem much for conversation. No one is happy with this. Futile, futile. Oh. 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 I get it now. Forgot I said anything about magic. You talk to the dummy? Excuse me. Here we go, here we go. Bossing around its bullets. Nothing yet. Alright. Just keep talking to them. That's pretty much what it seems like for this guy. I'm sorry, I'm scratching my face. I have that sunburn still and I'm peeling and it's itchy. I'm a mess. Mad dummy is hopping mad. Dummy doesn't want to talk, man. This guy is such an asshole. No one is happy with this. Alright, here we go. Smells like a clothing store. That's so much, man. This dialogue is amazing. You can only imagine. Mad dummy. I wonder if I can mercy him yet. No? Nothing on the mercy scale yet. My goodness. Boom, 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 boom. Oh! Man, this guy's moving around a lot. There you go. Cotton all over the dialogue. This guy. Alright, I think I can pull this off. Aww, this coward. It doesn't seem much for conversation. I mean, he has to go down sometime, right? Can I spare him? Nope, can't spare him until it turns yellow if that's the case, right? Hey guys. Oh shit. I said not to shoot at me. Well, failures, you're fired. You're all being replaced. What the hell? Now you'll see my true power, relying on people that aren't garbage. Mechanical worlds fills the room. Oh boy. This can't be good, guys. It doesn't even seem much for conversation. No one is happy with this. Dummy bots met. Oh. Oh, that's fucked up. Oh man. Physical attacks will fail. Oh man, I'm trying to get him. Oh man. There we go. Mad dummy. Can I mercy him yet? Nope. Man, he is annoying, isn't he? He's like a boss. Oh crap. Well, that's kind of messed up. Oh no. No way! These guys are even worse than the other guys! Who cares? Who cares? Who cares? I don't need friends. What? What the hell? I've got knives. Oh shit! I'm out of knives, but it doesn't matter. You gotta keep a clean kitchen, Rice. You know? I'm not gonna lie, I'm not a very good kitchen cleaner. I cook, but you know, I don't like to clean the kitchen. But I have to do it anyway sometimes, so. Oh! Oh, oh, oh! Oh, oh, this guy's getting jizz marks on himself. Acid rain. Well, nice seeing you. Hey, I remember this guy. I interrupted you, didn't I? As soon as it came over, your friend immediately left. Oh no, you guys looked like you were having fun. Oh no, I just wanted to say hi. Oh no! Oh, going to head home now. Oh, feel free to come with if you want. But no pressure. I understand if you're busy. It's fine. No worries. Just thought I'd offer. Alright, here we go. My house is up here, in case you want to see. Or in case you don't. Alright. Well, Rice, random black dude, I think this is where I'm going to call it a night. I think I've covered pretty well. I pretty much covered a lot of ground, so I do appreciate, thank you so much guys for tuning into the stream, I do appreciate all of you guys, thank you so much Rice, obviously for the host, Random Black Dude, I have a few other people, who was it, Soren has gone, do you remember Soren Rice, the 12-year-old kid who's always trying to get laid, well, he's apparently getting laid with his girlfriend or something, I don't know what's going on there, but, it's weird. Steve, thank you so much for tuning in also. I do appreciate it. Oh, thank you. No, thank you so much. I appreciate it very, very much. I hope you guys have a great night, and I'll see you tomorrow. I'm actually going to stream again tomorrow at 9 o'clock. Yeah, Skyler. Yeah, Skyler was the one. He was in here saying that he was getting laid with his girlfriend. But I'm like, aren't you like 12 years old? And I'm like, wait. How old is your girlfriend for you to get laid at 12 years old? Really strange. Really, really strange. Again, guys, anybody who's actually tuning in, please feel free to, if you're in the Miami area, please check out your local esports community of Game Trip. Look them up on GameTrip.com for any local events that are happening in the area, as well as go to the Twitter account at Game Trip. It is very scary shit these days, Rice. I mean, I'll be honest with you. When I lost my shit at 13, so I understand. I know the feeling, but, you know. Scary now. It's a lot scarier now than it was back then. I'm gonna go check out your stream actually right now, Rice, alright? Thank you so much. Have a great night. I will see you guys tomorrow. I'll check out your stream. Bye.